Thank you. My name is Nick Kerah. I've been playing the bass guitar for roughly over 4 years now. Currently, I'm a session musician, and mostly a ministry musician. A ministry musician means that my gift so far of bass playing is mostly used in church and in ministries like, yeah. The kind of bass guitar I play is Ibanez G-I-O and Yamaha RBX-375. The bass guitar has changed my life in that the discipline that I acquire from practicing it a lot and from spending time with it and growing, that discipline, I can apply it to my life and to my other aspects of my life. And yeah, and through it, I get to meet other people, and I get to ascend some platforms that I would not have ascended if I had not picked the bass guitar. My best moment in playing the bass guitar is actually always when I'm on stage and everything goes on well, and I just kill it, yeah. But my worst moment in playing the bass guitar is always when, mostly when the sound is bad. You can't hear, or when I can't hear myself, or when it's just one of those days that you just freeze and nothing happens. Yeah, I've ever played once in this show and I completely forgot what we had practiced. And so the keyboardist was going this way and I was going the other way. So it was, everybody was looking at me and they just froze. It was very embarrassing. From experiences like that, I learned to practice even harder and to like really be sure of what I'm doing and not to guess. Locally, the artist that has really inspired me so far is David Gitoho, actually. And I'm so excited that we're playing with him in this season, actually. Internationally, there is Richard Bona. He's very awesome. He's a jazz bassist. Yeah, I really look up to him. And there's this gospel bassist called Thaddeus Tribbett. Yeah, I've really learned a lot from him and how he plays and how he does his stuff. Yeah, so those are the kind of guys I look after. I play originals, but I'm slightly inclined to jazz, some jazz and some black gospel. Those are like my favorite all time. If you want to get in touch with me, you can do so through my social media accounts under the name of Nick Kerah, and through my Gmail account, DJ Nick. With a Z at the end at gmail.com.